Austin ISD telling us tonight an employee is on leave while district police investigate. This is in South Austin at Kasurik Elementary School. All the district will confirm to us is that it is an isolated incident and that Austin ISD police are investigating. The family of the child is working with police. The district maintains no students are in danger. We're still working to confirm the specifics of those allegations.